Hi, my name is Reggie Singh, and I'm a current hair design student at Evergreen Beauty College in Renton. One of the reasons why I got into the beauty industry is actually because both of my siblings are in it. I always used to go to the shop where they worked at and just see the smiles they would put on their clients' faces, and that's something I wanted to do. My brother actually went there 10 years ago at the Everett campus, and I remember just going there all the time, being his haircut test out models, and just how friendly and the atmosphere of the school, how like positive everyone was from the teachers to other students, like it legit felt like a family like atmosphere. And honestly, that's the same attitude I got when I actually started there as a student at the Renton campus. Throughout the COVID experience, I was actually very thankful to Evergreen. When it first hit, the staff was able to get like distant education approved. Now that we're hybrid, being able to come in and do just 4 hours, which is enough time to work on a mannequin or get one client in. They allow us to do book work online 10 hours a week, which I'm actually really appreciative for. One of the experiences that made me appreciate Evergreen Beauty College more was my sister came in for a haircut. It was my first test out model, I literally dropped the ball halfway through her haircut, and I just wanted to give up. The students that I had around me and then my instructor at the time, they like legit came and lifted me up and like helped me finish the haircut. All they did was just encourage me with their words and just be positive towards me, and it helped me finish my sister's haircut. The people at Evergreen Beauty College really have your back. Believe, belong, become at Evergreen Beauty College, evergreenbeauty.edu.